All right, guys, so it's pretty late right now. It's 4:30 in the morning, and you guys are probably asking, like, why am I awake right now? But we're actually gonna be on our way to Mexico. We're going to Rocky Point. This is my first time ever going there, so it's gonna be super exciting. Like, we're going with a bunch of my dad's coworkers because I guess they go every year. So this is the first year we're going with them. So we're gonna have some fun, dude. It's gonna take like a 3-hour drive, I think, so let's go. Okay, guys, so I'm in Mexico right now. I'm just gonna put the beginning. I wasn't even planning on vlogging here, but it's like, there's this, dude. Do you guys see that over there? It's a freaking sail, dude. Like, it literally flies you up in the air. So that's what I'm gonna do. Like, I wanted to make a vlog for Mexico, but yesterday when we got here, it was so windy and I didn't wanna like have my audio really bad. So I didn't plan on vlogging, but I mean, I'll just make a video about this, dude. This is pretty lit.
Look at that, dude. That's insane. How am I about to go next? Wow, he's going fast. Yo, that is sick. He's way up there, dude. Yo, that's about to be me next, guys. That looks so sick.
He's back, guys. I'm going next. Here we go, guys. I'm about to go right now. It's pretty trippy. All right, here we go. Strapped in.
Hey, you better hang on to that. Really, really good. He said that it was hard to record the phone.
Really? Damn, alright.
It's like screwed in there, right?
Yeah, it's screwed in there.
When
I'll screw it in there tighter so I don't lose it. Oh my god, that was probably one of the best things I've ever done. Just being up in the freaking air, looking straight down, just seeing like the ocean, like a bunch of the people. Oh my god, dude, that's an experience right there. You ready to go, David? Dude, it is so fun. All right, peace out, dude. But anyways, guys, we're already all packing up right here. This is the whole group that we came with to Mexico. We're at Rocky Point right now, if I didn't already say. But yeah, we're already on our whole way. Like, it was so sick. Like, we camped out here. Like, everybody brought their tents and stuff, and we camped out on the beach. So we woke up to the ocean over here, dude. It was pretty lit. I didn't really plan on making like any type of vlog here just because it's really windy, so the audio isn't gonna be that great. So that's why, like, I didn't plan on, well, I did plan on vlogging, but once we got here, I was like, okay, it's way too windy. I don't wanna have a freaking video where all you can hear is wind. I also wanted to say that I put like a lot of this stuff on Snapchat. Like, a lot of things that we did here, I Snapchatted it. So if you guys wanna go add me on Snapchat, it's gonna be up on the screen right here. It's TheAquaSnaps. Just, if you guys wanna add me on there, like, just see what I do when I'm not recording and stuff. So add me on there, TheAquaSnaps. It'll also be in the description.